Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today we'll start from page number 68. Start it.
Okay. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Darsul Sabi Ashara. Iqra'atu. Iqra'atu means reading.
Al-Qira'atu.
What sir? Al?
Al-Qira'atu.
Okay. Al-Qira'atu means reading.
Yes.
Okay. At-tadribul awwal. Okay. Undur wastami wakhra. See, listen and repeat. Walida akhun ukhtun ibnun ibnatun ammun ammatun jaddun jaddatun shajara usra I have to read this also, sir.
Leave it. Next.
Tadribul khamsu.
Khamis. Tadribul khamis.
Tadribul khamis. Unzur wastami wakhra. Haza ammuhu Ahmad. This is his uncle Ahmad. Huwa muhandisun. He is an engineer. Usmanu fil masjidi. Usman is in the masjid. Yaqra'ul Quran. He is reading Quran. Haza azanul fajr. Azanul fajri. This is azan fajr. This is fajr azan. Hayya bina ilal masjidi. Let's go to masjid. Fatima fil ghurfati tusalli. Fatima is in a room reading doing prayer.
Okay.
Mahmudun fil baiti yatawadda'u. Mahmud is in house making wudu.
Okay.
Haza akhi ammarun. This is my brother Ammar. Huwa muallimun. He is a professor.
Okay. Next we have writing exercises.
Okay.
So this is a paper, okay? You need to solve this paper and send me. It will be better if you
have to solve this one?
Yes, this is a paper. You need to solve it and send me so that I can check it, okay?
Okay, sir. Okay. What I have to do, sir, in the blanks, what I have to write?
Write anything. Don't worry about mistake. I will check them and I will correct them.
Your voice is so low. I am not able to listen properly.
I am asking you to solve this paper, okay?
Okay, okay.
And don't worry about mistake. It will be better if you solve it, if you print this these two pages, okay?
Okay, sir. Okay, I will solve by myself, okay?
Next.
Asakan means residence.
Okay. Next.
Sir, for 19, what we will say? Ad-darsu.
Ad-darsu taasiya ashara.
Ad-darsu taasiya ashara. Al-hiwarul awwal. Unzur wastami wa'id Ahmad. Assalamu alaikum. Hassan.
Hassan.
Wa alaikum assalam. Ahmad. Aina taskunu. We can't say taskun, sir.
It will be better if you say taskunu because this is a fail.
Okay, for Fail, we have to read last word also.
Yes.
Okay. Aina taskunu. Where is your house? Where is your residence?
Okay. Where do you live? Where do you live?
Acha. Where do you live? Sir, aina means where, right?
Yes. Aina means where. Means? Correct. You live.
No. Taskunu means.
Do you live?
Acha. Aina taskunu. Where do you live? Hassan. Askunu fi hayyal matar. Askunu means I live, sir.
Yes, I am living in. Yeah, I live in airport neighborhood.
Okay, I live in
airport neighborhood.
Sorry, sir. I am unable to listen your voice properly.
I live in airport neighborhood.
Acha, I live in airport neighborhood. Okay. Wa aina taskunu anta? And where do you live?
Okay.
Right? Sir, in first sentence or in first question, we have read aina taskunu.
What?
Aina taskunu means we read aina taskunu, right? Aina taskunu
wa
means
mean and. Wa mean okay. And. Aina mean where, taskunu you live, and anta is for taqid. Anta mean you, and it is used for taqid. Wa aina taskunu anta?
Taqid means?
Taqid mean emphasis.
Emphasis.
And where do you live? Okay. Wa aina taskunu mean?
And where do you live? Okay. And where do you live? Ahmad. Askunu fi hayyal jamia. I live in university neighborhood.
Okay.
Hassan. Hal taskunu fi baitin. Where do you live? In baitin.
Baitin. Do you live in a house? Are you living in a house?
Do you live in a house? Okay. Do you live in a house? Ahmad. Naam askunu fi baitin. Yes, I live in house. Wahal taskunu fi baitin. And do you live in house? Hassan. La askunu fi shafaqin. Fi shakatin. Okay. Shakatin means?
Apartment.
Okay. No, I live in apartment. Ahmad. Ma rakhmu shakatika. What is you? Rakhmu means money.
Rakam mean number. What is the number of your apartment? What is your apartment number?
What is your apartment number? Okay. Hassan. Khamsu vama rakhmu baitika.
Khamsa.
Okay. Khamsa. Khamsa vama rakhmu baitika. Khamsa means five. Vama and... my house number.
And what is your house number? Baitika, your house.
And what is your apartment number?
What is your house number?
Okay, house number. Ahmad, 9. Okay, Ahmad, 9. Al-Mufradatu Al-Arzu. Vocabulary and presentation. Unzur Vastami Wa'id. Baitun means house. Shakatun means apartment. Rakhmun means number. Hayyun means neighborhood. Yaskunu. Yaskunu means
residence. He lives, living.
He lives. He lives.
Yes, okay. Correct.
La means no. Al-Matar means airport. Al-Jamia means university. Tadribu. Sil bainal kalimati was suratil munasibati. Sil connect between sentence
and a proper.
Correct the word.
Connect between the word and appropriate picture.
Connect between the words and appropriate answer.
Pictures.
Baitun means house. So we have to connect to house, which is here.
Okay, no problem.
Then Hayun. Hayun means a neighborhood. We have to connect here. Rahmun means number. Shakatun means apartment. Al-Matar means airport. La means no. Yaskunu means I live.
He is living. Yes. Ya means he.
Acha. Ya means he lives. Okay. Al-Jamia means the university. So for 20, what we will say?
Ad-Darsu Ishroon. Yes. 20th lesson.
20 lesson.
Biswa Sabak.
Okay, Biswa Sabak. Al-Hiwaru Sani. Third dialogue. Sani means
second dialogue.
Okay, second dialogue. Unzur Vastami Wa'id. Al Mustajir means buyer.
Kredar ko aap kya kehte hain English mein? Do you know what is kredar?
Yeah, sir, kredar maal.
Kredar ko English mein kya kehte hain? Renter, I think. Or lesser.
Renter, right.
Maybe.
Renter.
Maybe something like this.
Who takes house for rent, right?
Yes.
Okay. So for that we will say Mustajiru.
Al-Mustajiru.
Okay. Al-Mustajiru. Assalamu alaikum. Al-Mu'ajiru. Wa alaikum assalam. Mu'ajiru means who sells the house for rent.
Yes. Landlord or lessor.
Okay. Al-Mustajiru. Uridu shakkatu min faslika.
Uridu shakkatan min fazlika.
Uridu shakkatan min faslika. Uridu means
I want
apartment from your class.
I want an apartment, please. Yes.
No, sir. What is the meaning of faslika?
Min faslika mean please.
Min faslika means please.
It also means by your grace. It also means by your grace, but we will just use simple translation. I want an apartment, please.
Okay. So min fazlika, we have to, for both words, we have to say please.
Yes.
Okay. Uridu shakkatan min fazlika means I want apartment, please. Okay. Al-Mu'ajiru. Al-Mu'ajir. Let لدينا شقة جميلة جميلة لدينا لدينا مير
we have
acha we have apartment we have beautiful apartment
okay.
المستاجرو كم غرفةً في الشقتي كم means how many rooms in your apartment in the apartment المؤجر في الشقتي خمس غرف in the apartment there are 5 rooms المستاجر في اي دور
الشقه
what sir
in the apartment there are 5 rooms
in the apartment there are 5
rooms
5 rooms okay where ashqatu fi sorry we are in third question now sir this one fi ayyi dawrin dawrish shaqatu ayyi means what sir ayyi
mean which in which floor is the apartment
in which floor no. that the apartment is okay,
okay. correct
okay المؤجر الشقة في الدور دور الخامس the apartment is in fifth floor
okay
المستاجر أريد مشاهدة الشقة
أريد
means I have
مشاهدة I want مشاهدة see الشقة apartment أريد مشاهدة الشقة I want to see the apartment
أريد مشاهدة
مشاهدة الشقة مشاهدة is one loss one word
مشاهدة means one word okay مشاهدة الشقة okay I want to see the apartment
okay
sir مشاهدة means see
مشاهدة see
look مشاهدتي Okay.
I want to see the apartment. I want to look, okay. take a look of the apartment.
So I want to look. That meaning is I want to look. Okay. Al mu'ajiru. Tafsil. So what is it? Tafsil.
Tafaddal.
Tafaddal. Udukul. Tafaddal. Udukul. Haza babu shakati.
Please enter.
What, sir?
Please. Tafaddal means yes, please.
Okay. Yes, please. Udkhul means?
Enter. Yes, please enter.
Okay. Yes, please enter. This is the apartment door.
Okay.
Al mustajiru. Hazihi shakkatun jamilatun. This is a beautiful apartment. Al-mufradatu al-arzu. Unzur wastami wa'aid. Daurun. Daurun means room.
Daurun means floor. Daurun means floor.
Okay. Daurun means floor. Jamilatun means beautiful. Ghurfatun means room.
Ghurafun, rooms.
What's that? Ghurfun. Acha, ghurfun means room.
Ghurafun.
It is a ghurfatun.
Look, we don't have any ta here. Ghurafun. Ghurafun means rooms. Plural word.
Acha, it is a plural of ghurfatun. Okay? Ghurafun. Ghurafun. Okay.
Yes.
Tafaddal. Tafaddal means please. Sir, we have to read tafaddal or tafazzal.
Tafaddal.
Tafaddal.
Yes.
Okay. Mashahadatun.
Mushahada.
Acha, mushahadatun. Mushahadatun means looking.
Look.
I want to look.
Yeah, see, looking, watching. Looking, watching.
It is tense, no, sir? Looking, watching.
It is kind of
a fail, no, sir?
Yes.
Okay.
Uridu. But in Arabic, it is ism. It is not fail, okay?
Okay. Okay, right. Looking, watching, or seeing?
Yes.
Okay. Uridu. Uridu means I want to.
Yes.
Okay. Addawr. Addawrul khamis. Addawrul khamis. Fifth floor.
Okay.
Yadkhul.
Yadkhul. He is entering.
He is entering. Babun. Babun means door. Tadribu. Sil bainal kalimati.
Wait. You did not submit the homework of second lecture, Arabic grammar.
Yeah, sir. When, I did not submit that one.
When will you submit it?
Tomorrow I will submit, sir. Actually, I'm not getting time. Actually, from last 2 days, I was going for interviews. So from tomorrow, I have to go for the job also.
Okay, inshallah.
Okay. If I get time, then I will send you, sir, tomorrow. Okay.
What is your job?
Presently, I am in email support.
Okay.
Sir, I have one doubt also.
Ask.
So I have joined a company that is Axis Bank.
What?
I have joined a company that is a bank. I have to deal with the customers, like if they need the loans or any credit card like that. So in our Islam, it is halal or haram to work in a bank?
Depend on the bank. If they are doing something which is against the teachings of Islam, then it is haram. If they are doing things which are allowed in Islam, then it is haram.
No, actually it deals with the riba only. It means it deals with interest things like the loans, credit cards. It's all
if
about
they are
interest.
Dealing with the riba, then it is haram. They cannot take interest from customer. They can take service charges, but they cannot take riba interest from the customer. This is haram in Islam, and you better leave this job.
Okay. Yeah, sir. I have asked so many persons also, but they are also saying the same thing. So, okay. Inshallah, we'll leave it. Okay. Should I start, sir?
Yes, continue.
Okay. Uridu. Uridu means I want. Ghurafun means ghurafun means floor.
Rooms.
Acha, rooms. Acha, ghurafun means rooms. Okay. Daurun means floor. Tafaddal. Tafaddal means beautiful.
Yes, please.
Sorry.
Yes, sorry. Please.
Tafaddal means please.
Yes,
Jamilun. Beautiful. Mushahadatun. Mushahadatun means looking.
See, looking, watching.
Okay. Al-hivarus. Al-hivarul salisun. Okay.
Third dialogue.
Unzur vastami va'aid. Al-mushtari. Al-mushtari means?
Buyer.
Okay. Sir, just now we have read in end of this word there is something, no sir? Here it is ya.
Yes, it is ya. Mushtari.
Mushtari means buyer.
Okay. Buyer, correct.
Assalamu alaikum. Al-ba'i'u. Wa alaykum as-salam. Ayya khidmatin. How I can help you, right?
Correct.
Okay. Sir, I have not read this lesson.
No problem.
Okay.
Give it a try.
Okay.
Don't worry about mistakes. Just say anything.
Okay. Al-mushtari. Buyer. Uridu ba'azal asasi. Uridu means I want. Ba'azal asasi. Asasi
some
means?
Ba'az means some sas furniture.
Okay. I want some furniture. Al-ba'i'u. Maza turidu. Laghurfatil naumi.
Li ghurfatin naumi. Harfijal li.
Li ghurfatin naumi. Okay, maza means when, no sir?
Maza mean what? Turidu you want. Li for. Ghurfatun naumi bedroom. Maza turidu li ghurfatin naumi. What do you want for the bedroom?
What do you want for the bedroom? Naumi means room, sir. Bed, sir.
Ghurfatun naum, bedroom.
So, ghurfatin naumi means bedroom. Okay. So, if we connect two words, then it will become bedroom.
Yes.
Okay. Al-mushtari. Uridu sariran wasitaratan. Okay. Wasitaratan. I want sariran with a bed and
sitara means curtain.
What's a sitara means?
Sitara means curtain. C-U-R-T-A-I-N. Curtain. Here it is curtain. Sitara. Okay?
Yeah. Sir, curtain. Parda. Okay. Where we are? Okay. Al-mushtari. Acha, here. Al-ba'i'u wa ma'aza turidu li ghurfatil julusi. And what do you want for
living room.
Okay, living room. Al-mushtari uridu araikatan Wasajjadatan. Okay, I want araikatan means
sofa.
Okay, I need sofa and sajjadata.
This is sajjada.
Means kaleen, right?
Yes, kaleen, carpet, rug.
Okay. Okay. Al-ba'i'u. Wama turidun, sir, that is?
Wama za turidu lil matbaghi.
Okay. Sir, can you zoom this space? I'm unable to see properly. Okay, right. Okay. Al-ba'i'u. Wama turidu lil matbakhi. Okay.
And what do you want for the kitchen?
And what do you want
for the kitchen? For kitchen.
Achha, what do you want for kitchen? Okay. Al mushtari. Uridu furnan wasalajatan. I want furnan.
Oven and a refrigerator.
Oven and refrigerator. Al ba'i'u wa maza turidu lil hammami. And what do you want for bathroom? Al mushtari uridu sakhanan wa mir'atan. I want sakhanan. Sakhanan means
geezer and a mirror.
Geezer and mirror. Okay. Al ba'i'u hal turidu shay'an akhara. Okay. Hamid. What?
I'll do. Do you want anything else?
Achha, do you want any?
Anything else?
Anything else. Okay, do you want anything else? Al mushtari. Shukran. Thank you. Uridu mushahadata. Mushahadatan asasi. I want. Mushahadata means looking.
I want to see the furniture.
I want to see the furniture. Okay.
Al ba'i'u tafaddal. Yes, please.
Okay. Al ba'i'u.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, okay, sir.
Al ba'i'u tafaddal. Yes, please.